Let every nation know, whether it wishes us well or ill, that we shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe, to assure the survival and the success of liberty.
Freedom is never more than one generation away from extinction. We didn't pass it on to our children in the bloodstream. The only way they can inherit the freedom we have known is if we fight for it, protect it, defend it, and then hand it to them with the well-taught lessons of how they in their lifetime must do the same. And if you and I don't do this, then you and I may well spend our sunset years telling our children and our children's children what it once was like in America when men were free.
Part of ending a war responsibly is standing by those who fought. It's not enough to honor you with words. Words are cheap. We must do it with deeds. You stood up for America. America needs to stand up for you.
My grandpa, Jerry Caples, was a medic in the Vietnam War.
My grandpa served in World War II.
My grandfather, Gordon Miniclear, served in the Coast Guard during World War II. And my uncle, David Eldridge, served in the Army.
My son, Riley Melinick, served in the Marines for 4 years.
During World War II, my grandma, Dorothy, at the time her last name was Barwise, Dorothy Barwise, served as in the U.S. Navy in the WAVES program, and that was really monumental because women didn't serve in the military at that time.
My uncle, J.J. Ross, is serving in the military currently.
I have an uncle, and his name was Grover Davis. Yes, Grover. Isn't that a funny name? But anyway, he served in the Army, and we were always very proud of him. And then also, I have an uncle named Leonard Welchel, who served in the military through the Marines.
Thank you, Cody Patterson, for serving in the Army in Operation Enduring Freedom. And thank you, Tom Wilson, for serving in the Army in the Vietnam War.
My aunt, Robin Ross, was in the Navy, and my uncle, Regan Stradman, was a Navy SEAL.
My grandfather, Edward Williams, was in the Army, and he died at the Battle of the Bulge. My father-in-law, Lauren Leonard, was in the Army. He served in Korea. My husband was in the 82nd Airborne and spent a lot of time in South America. And my son, Zach, is at West Point.
My grandpa Bud served in the Navy.
Both my grandfathers, Cole Thurman and Lloyd Qualit, served in the Korean War.
And I just want to say thank you.
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 Thank you.